Hey guys, is this Samsung TV worth it in 2024? You can see back here that it has AV cable, so you can play Wii or GameCube. But you can also see HDMI. It works for both. Also, do you miss side buttons, sources, menus, volume, channels? It has all of it. The picture isn't much. It doesn't look great, but it's okay if you're planning on playing the Wii.